bag was shoved over my head. I was hogtied. I was driven out into the desert. And when they pulled the hood off, I was kneeling in front of an open grave with a gun pointed at my head. That was my introduction to Walter White. My every waking moment was spent building Walter White's drug empire. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
I'm really like that, and your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived Mike Jack, nigga. Boom.